Good evening and Merry Christmas. Welcome to That Sounds Fun's Christmas Extravaganza. I'm Charlotte and this is my best pal Bethan, and together we're That Sounds Fun. Tonight we're going to bring you a whole range of different performances from family and friends around the world. So grab a cup of tea, or maybe something stronger, and settle down for an evening of positive Christmassy fun.
A Different Christmas by Jean Wall. As we are approaching Christmas in this unusual year, how can we plan to celebrate when there is so much fear? We want to see our families and greet them with a kiss and show how much we love them and the contact that we miss. But let's not forget the reason for the celebrations now, and even within limits, we can find the joy. We can Zoom and sing our carols with our family and friends, and if we use the internet, virtual contact never ends. With our iPads, phones and laptops, we can share the special day, eat lunch and pull out crackers, share corny jokes and games can play. For what is most important for our family and friends is to keep them safe and healthy until this trauma ends. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Jean, for that lovely poem. It is indeed important that we all keep safe and healthy, not only physically, but mentally at the moment as well, which is why we're here this evening. Mind is a great charity which campaigns for and provides support for those with mental health issues. On that note, we want you all to have a really joyful evening this evening, and what better way to get started with that than with a boogie along to York-based charity Musical Connections' latest recording. It's to one of our favourite Christmas songs, and we hope you have fun dancing along to it, because we certainly will.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
fantastic. Thank you so much to Musical Connections. And I hope everyone at home was dancing along. I was just thinking while watching that, how amazing is the technology that we have? To be able to put things together like this concert and to keep in contact with our family and friends, even though we're isolated around the world, it's just incredible, isn't it? Saying that, next up we have a huge variety of performances from some of our friends who are spread around the world. We have things from violin to singing, boom whackers to piano. They are incredible, so enjoy.
Thank you. and ransom captive Israel, who mourns in lonely exile here, until the Son of God appear. Oh come, thou God of Jesse free, thine own from Satan's tyranny, from depths of hell thy people save, and give them victory on the grave. Rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. O come, thou day spring from on high, and cheer us by thy drawing nigh. Disperse the gloomy clouds of night, and death's dark shadows put to flight. Rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, your troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, your troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. And next year we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest.
I'm Alice.
Hi, I'm Izzy.
And we're going to sing I Saw Three Ships.
I saw three ships come sailing in.
On Christmas Day, on Christmas Day, I saw three ships come sailing in. On Christmas Day in the morning. Oh, they sailed into Bethlehem on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day.
Oh, they sailed into Bethlehem
on Christmas Day in the morning.
And all the souls on earth shall sing
on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. And all the souls on earth shall sing on Christmas Day in the morning. Then let us all rejoice again on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. Then let us all rejoice again on Christmas Day in the morning. Hope you enjoyed it.
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Oh, I don't know about you, but that's really got me in the Christmassy mood now. Up next, we are so excited and grateful to be able to introduce you to a recording from the Voces 8 Foundation. This is a music education charity which brings the power of music to people from around the world. This evening, the Voces 8 scholars and Voces 8 future talent young singers have provided us with a beautiful choral arrangement of Silent Night. I won't keep you waiting any longer.
Wow, how amazing was that? I cannot express how grateful we are to the Voces 8 Foundation for allowing us to use that song in our concert, and to the Voces 8 scholars and the future talent young singers too. Now, Christmas has looked a little different this year, hasn't it? With families not being able to meet. So here are a couple of songs from my own family who have got together despite being around the country. After them, we have some more songs from some incredibly talented singers. Enjoy.
You've Thank you. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's bringing lots of toys and goodies in his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple been said many times, many ways. Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas.
Coming to town, but the very next day, Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to tell you that someone's special. Well, I wish it could be Christmas every day. When the kids start singing and the band begins to play. Oh, I wish it could be Christmas every day. Let the bells ring out for Christmas.
Such a lovely collection of songs, and so nice to hear people actually singing together. Amazing. We're now coming to the final section of our concert. Which includes some lovely virtual ensemble pieces, a couple about snow, why not, we can hope at this time of year, and some lovely solo pieces as well. Enjoy!
The holly and the ivy, when they are both full grown, or for the trees that are in the woods, the holly bears the crown. The rising of the sun and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir. The holly bears a berry as red as any blood, and Mary pours sweet Jesus Christ to dip all sinners good. The rising of the sun and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir. The holly is a bark as bitter as the gall, and Mary pours sweet Jesus Christ for to redeem us all. The rising of the sun and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir.
Thank you. But I'll have a blue, 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 blue Christmas.
Sally. And now we have come to nearly the end of our concert this evening. And on behalf of Charlotte and myself, I would just like to say a massive thank you and congratulations to all those who have contributed. We're so grateful for you all sending in your recordings at such last minute and providing us with such a rich variety of songs and music and musical instruments. And we hope you've all had a lovely Christmas. And hopefully we can all see each other in person soon.
And finally, we would like to say a huge thank you to all of you at home who have watched this concert. You've been an incredible audience and have made the atmosphere brilliant in here this evening. So thank you. Is that applause after you? Maybe applause for an encore? Well, don't you fear, because we thought you might want an encore. But first, I'd just like to remind you why we're here this evening. So this concert has been a fundraiser for Mind, a charity who supports people's mental health, and a cause that we think is ever more important in these difficult times. So it would mean the world if you could share and donate what you can to our Just Giving page, all of which is going to Mind. Thank you. Now, how about that encore? We've put together for you a brilliant arrangement of Joy to the World. Everyone involved in this performance and more have contributed a video. So enjoy. We are really giving joy to the world. Good evening and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Christmas, and a very happy New Year. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!